Skippy the squirrel, best known for his skiing ability, was hit by a big wheels truck yesterday and was in critical condition for a few hours, but thanks to the professional veterinarians, he's in stable condition and should be on his way to a full recovery within the next few weeks. Our thoughts and prayers here at KBHU-TV are with him. In local news, the Spearfish mayor declared tomorrow Dirk Day.
No!
So...
Dude, what the f***?
No!
Come on in! Hey, Dirk, how are ya?
I'm good.
I'm glad you came to City Hall today because we need to speak to you, Dirk Renly.
All right.
We here at City Hall have decided because your TV show is so great, we're going to give you a Dirk Day!
What?
Oh, my God!
Is instead of spending money on booze and alcohol that day, we're gonna sit in our homes and read books and then give that money that we would spend on the booze and alcohol to charity!
What?
Yeah! We're
charity!
Charity! Now don't you worry your head about that. Us here at City Hall will take care of that.
No.
What do you mean, no? This is the greatest day, the greatest honor for you, Dirk Remley! Yeah! You want to know when this day is going to be? It's going to be in 2 days, 48 hours from this minute, right now!
Isn't that a bit soon?
No, it's not. You don't worry about your head about that. Us here at City Hall has it all taken care of. We'll see you in 48 hours, Dirk. Remember to dress nice and wear a clean pair of underwear.
Petition here.
Petition for what?
I got this. There's this day coming up called Dirk Day, and it's about all the money you'd spend on drinking and alcohol, you save and give to charity.
Why would I do that? Charity's awesome.
Hey, I got another one. Just a sec. Okay. All right, I got a petition that says keep Dirk Day on. Will you sign that?
Oh yeah, that's great. I'll sign that.
Yeah, thanks. Alright, thanks. Hope to see you there.
Yeah, that'll be awesome.
Yeah, cool. What an idiot. your name Charity?
Yeah.
I want my money.
What?
You know what I'm talking about.
What?
Give me my money. Hello?
Dirk and Stummeyer here at City Hall. How are ya?
Horrible.
Horrible? What do you mean horrible? Because their Dirk Day is in 20 more hours.
That's what I'm talking about.
You don't worry about it. You just remember to be here tomorrow to celebrate Dirk Day. Dirk. Give me a D. R-K. Dirk. Yeah. I'll talk to you later, Dirk. Bye.
What's up, man?
Not much, how's it going?
Not too bad.
Congratulations about Dirk Day, man.
Where'd you hear that?
Oh, it was all over the school news.
What?
Yeah. They're talking about your day all over the news.
Next season on The Dirk Show.
I'm your brother.